current who's played here, and I just saw at the National, Fred Smith. He's got a touch of the Banjo Patterson about him, doesn't he? With the connection with the being actually involved with the forces and so on. And he's got that ability to really engage with current stories and write some important songs as well as being silly bugger. So what I thought I'd do is I'd play you one that relates to Peter's poem, actually. I forgot the title of it. Anyway, it's about the Australian soldiers in Afghanistan. And the second one is a silly ditty about drinking too much. So. Sappers, lullabies, you give your all, no, if you should fall, that all good things can die. Those young engineers whose job it is to clear the road so we made hard.
Good things.
Australian story.
Yeah.
Those characters in the story, Sapper D. Smith and Snowy Moreland, are real people. They were two of the early casualties in the Afghan War, and he sang it to a folk club in Ipswich, I think it was, somewhere in Queensland, and one of their mothers was in the audience, and he worried about, according to what he said on the show, he worried about how she would react, but she said it was good and appreciated him putting her son in his song. So, anyway, all right. So that's Fred Smith's powerful storytelling side. I think the other thing that he does is he's got that sort of naughty schoolboy aspect to him as well, where you can just imagine him as some sort of I don't know. Anyway, he's got this naughty aspect to him. So this song, "The Angel of Birmingham," is it called, and it's "The Angel of Birmingham." I think somebody might be able to correct me. It relates to brewing or distilling whiskey or brandy, maybe in England. So that's what the angel of Birmingham is. Okay, so well, an angel came from Birmingham with a bottle of whiskey in his hand. He said, "I've come to set you free, and you will have a drink with me." So he said, "Two cups for the lads, and six or seven pints we had. We lost responsibility, was it then that we were truly free?" And oh, the Lord Jesus, ain't a place to sleep, that the angel of Birmingham has come to set us free. And oh Lord Jesus, it ain't hard to tell, but the angel of Birmingham can take you down to hell.
Thank you.